on the scene of a plane crash near Dallas Executive Airport. It happened just after 2:30 this afternoon on Christie Lane in the Redbird area.